former AEW star, makes a shocking WWE return. Shawn Spears, previously known as Ty Dillinger, made a dramatic return on NXT, instantly grabbing attention with a surprise attack on Ridge Holland. This marks Spears' comeback to WWE after leaving in 2019, reigniting his perfect 10 persona that had won over fans. What impact will Shawn Spears have in his return?